Shalom. I'm about to read to you, without fail, probably one of the saddest verse in the Hebrew scriptures. I'm in 1 Kings chapter 18, and I want to start at verse 19 and end on verse 21. And it read as such. Now therefore send and gather to me all Israel unto Mount Carmel and the prophets of Baal, 450, and the prophets of the groves, 400, which eat at Jezebel's table. So Ahab sent unto all the children of Israel and gathered the prophets together unto Mount Carmel. Listen to verse 21. See if you catch it. And Elijah came unto all the people and said, how long will ye? And Elijah came unto all the people and said, how long halt ye between two opinions? If Yahuwah be God, follow him. But if Baal, then follow him. And the people answered him not a word. Did y'all hear that? I'm going to read it again. And Elijah came unto all the people and said, how long halt ye between two opinions? If Yahuwah be God, follow him. But if Baal, then follow him. And the people answered him not a word. Did you catch it? Did you catch it? The people of God could not make a decision on who their God really was. And that's where a lot of our people is even today. They're halt. They're stuck in between the lines on who their God is. Sad.